it's hard to bear sometimes I'm told. Hope builds up as we grow old. Gravel roads send me an extra load. So we're now walking through one of the many, many shopping centres in this enormous city. And over there I can see Marks and Spencer and sushi.
After 1,000 miles of singing song. Halo teman-teman, apa kabar kalian semuanya? Hari ini kami berada di Paris Van Java-nya di Bandung ya, mall yang sangat besar sekali. Saya bersama dengan suami saya Tim, dan yang kalian udah tahu, dan ini adalah mami saya ya, yang karena memang saya berkunjung untuk mami saya sekarang ya. Kami jalan-jalan dan kami melihat sangat menyenangkan sekali, cuacanya sejuk, dan kami berada di restoran untuk makan siang, ya kan sayang?
We are, and it is a marvelous place. The whole shopping center is marvelous. It's part of this Sogo group, which is I think a Japanese shopping center. It's enormous, but there are many shopping centers in Bandung, and it's a huge city. In the shopping center, the first thing that strikes me is it's a very luxurious place, and there are many luxury shops, but there don't seem to be many customers, and it makes me feel a little bit sorry for the people who are serving. But maybe it's okay for them, maybe they get a sufficient salary and that's okay. But it strikes me as, how can they possibly run a business with so few customers? But it seems an enormous, very complex place. Mm. But what I've also noticed is, on the street, outside, there are people at the traffic lights who, you know, children aged about, say, 5, and they are, you know, going among the cars, you know, trying to gain money, really, say, you know, offering to wash the car, etc., which seems to be very sad.
Yeah, it's true, yeah. Jadi sangat kontras sekali ya teman-teman ya. Sementara kalau kita berada dan duduk di sini melihat orang yang belanja di pertokoan yang sangat mewah, sementara di luar sana anak-anak kecil yang di bawah 5 tahun, maksudnya anak usia sekolah, itu mereka mencari uang dengan mengelap mobil yang berhenti di pemberhentian. Oke teman-teman, kita akan jalan terus ya, dan nanti kita ikutin kami terus di Adventure of Pina N2.
So here is everyone enjoying their meal. Oma, Yudi, Fina, and there is a salad waiting for me too. Looking south, the hills are now invisible, but there are some large hills, or I suppose I would call them mountains, to the south there, and that's looking westwards in the late afternoon sun, and then looking this way northwards towards the famous peak of Tangkuban Perahu, which you can't see because of the haze.
An extra hello. Your whispers set dawn are soft.
Right, well, we've enjoyed the afternoon, Saturday afternoon, right in the middle of June. But you see, like I've said many, many times, there is no difference between summer and winter and autumn and spring. It's always warm here, there are always flowers. So June doesn't really matter much here because it's exactly the same in December. It's lovely weather, it's lovely and warm. A bit cloudy at the moment, but it's very, very nice. First, Finaku, what do you think?
Yeah. Teman-teman, kami sangat menikmati sekali cuaca di Indonesia yang pada saat ini kebetulan tidak terlalu panas ya. Jadi asik banget deh ya kita jalan, belanja, makan, dan tentu saja melihat pemandangan yang indah sekali. Yang untuk kalian yang berada di Inggris, pasti jealous ya, atau mungkin sedang summer di sana.
Mudah-mudahan,
ya, mudah-mudahan ada matahari di Inggris sana ya. Oke teman-teman, terima kasih banyak sekali untuk kesetiaan kalian bersama di Adventure of Pina and Tim. Jangan lupa like-nya dan komennya. See you very soon.
Bye-bye.